In Utah, Orrin Hatch is dead. Orrin Hatch is dead. Orrin Hatch is the longest serving senator, I think, in the state's history. Orrin Hatch is dead. Orrin Hatch is dead. Orrin Hatch is dead. 1980, when the whole country flipped, right? Orrin Hatch is dead. 1980. What a flip. Increasing the nominal wages from 1945 to 1979. Decreasing nominal wages from 1980 till 2022. Orrin Hatch is dead. Wow.